of the main reasons why debt capital markets have not deepened is on account of lack of operating system for the debt capital markets. One of the big changes which Credit Avenue has been able to bring to the ecosystem is to build the entire operating system for the debt capital markets. And along with the operating system, we have also been able to bring the network. With the infrastructure we are building at Credit Avenue, we will start seeing not only liquidity in the bond markets, but we will also start seeing deepening of debt markets. We will start seeing retail investors, you know, really bringing in significant amount of price discovery and liquidity in bond markets. My leadership mantra is all about humility as well as empathy. For me, success is all about the journey, not the destination. And success brings in tremendous amount of responsibility. When you're building something from zero to one, which has not been built before, you know, it's sometimes difficult for the market and people around you to really visualize what you're building. I think that would be the key challenge, but just keep the persistence and keep building what you wanted to build. The entire success is of all the people at Credit Avenue. I think it's we are genuinely delighted and humbled to be a part of the Forbes India Tycoons of the future.